Dear students, this is question number 43 from SEVALUE, from the chapter Electric Field and Potential. Electric field and potential. This is an important question in order to get the concept. Suppose that this is a wire which is uniformly charged. That's why electric field due to wire can be calculated by calculus. And it is converted into hexagon, regular hexagon. That's why electric field due to each part of this hexagon at the center can be treated by this way. This is the one electric field. And this is due to another. And this is due to another, and this is due to this, and this will be due to this, and this will be due to this. All electric field have equal magnitude, reason being L length is divided in L by 6 part, and distance from the centroid in case of the hexagon. In case of hexagon, you will find equilateral triangle. That's why if it is L by 6, this will be L by 6. If distances are equal from this particular distance, this particular distance can be calculated and that will be equal. If all distances are equal, charge distributed equally in L by 6 part means to say Q by 6 part. Q by 6 part charge will provide the electric field at the centroid. Then you see carefully, due to 180 degree symmetry, in each electric field, net electric field at center O is 0. This is the concept of symmetry. Other way to solve this question is concept of equipotential surface. And in this way, if you want to prove how will you get to 0, first you calculate the electric field of the straight rod at a general point that we can calculate. And a straight rod is divided in 6 rods. It means electric field of one rod is divided in 6 part. Charge is 1 by 6 and length is L by 6. Distance we can calculate from centroid to the rod. And all electric fields symmetrically will act by this way. And each line you will see there is a 180 degree symmetry. That's why two electric field, they will cancel out because all have the same magnitude. And finally, you will find net electric field at the centroid is 0. Dear student, this is very good concept. You can apply any regular shape, net field at the center will be 0 if there is a uniform composition. Thank you very much.